Just want to make a quick notice about Roblox Studio. I can now edit JoonaLifts Co again, as you can see. Update visiting. I'm going to make this private actually. What's the point of having it public? I think people have seen this, just a bit of grass. New HQ is online. I'm going to rename that in a bit. I'm going to edit JoonaLifts Co actually in a bit. But the problem is, I can't edit the new Nicholas Lifsync thing. So yeah, as you can see, I can't edit it. So yeah, that'll be it. Bye.